Francisco was absolutely God's gift to the show.
Yeah.
Him and Louis, oh my goodness. Oh,
Louis
so
wins.
Good.
We were crazy. I'll bet you dinner he beats Louis.
Louis and Francisco get straight to work on their song.
Ooh, I like that.
As rehearsals push late into the night, the guys seem to be on track.
Yeah.
After a few hours sleep, Francisco and Louis are almost ready to take the stage.
I'm trying to make sense of what little remains.
It's like three or four lines that I can't get in my head and memorize.
You can do it.
And it's like, why? Either I have a pea brain or something's really wrong, like, you know?
Last night we were on the same page and everything, but then we all got like completely like stressed out. But, you know, we'll see.
This is weird. I've never actually like forgotten lyrics to a song I've known.
I know you've got it and you have it, bro. You seriously have it.
I do not want to mess up on that stage.
Right now, the only thing we can do is just give it our absolute best.
Now we switched it up, duets.
I love it though. Now we can see what they really are like under pressure, singing with someone, sparring off of people.
Put your hands together for 315.
So, wild guess, 315 is based on the time you went to bed last night.
Correct.
All right, guys, why you two?
Basically, we heard that, we heard some rumors going around that we were kind of being compared to each other, and we were kind of having like having this friendly rivalry brewing, and then we finally met, and then we just like really connected with each other, and then we were like, you know what, why don't we join together? It was a bold move.
Yeah, you have a lot more in common than you don't. Well, what are you going to share with us today?
We're going to be singing Break Even by The Script.
All right, go for it.
Well, she's wide awake, I'm trouble sleeping. But when heart breaks, though, it don't break even. Her best days are the sum of my worst. She finally met a man, and I finally heard her first. And now I'm wide awake while she's trouble sleeping. When a heartbreak, no, it don't break even.
Come on, Francis, go!
Come on. There you go.
Louis, good job on not letting your friend hang out to dry. That's what a good friend does.
Thank you.
Francisco, if you make a mistake, if you forget the words, that's okay. We do it all the time. Just don't give up and don't show defeat. You can go backstage and kick a trash can if you need to. But, like, don't let the audience know.
Have you always really got this nervous?
It's not really that. It's more of me not believing in myself as much as other people do.
I mean, I'm just going to say it. We have tremendous hopes and dreams for you guys. I know I do.
Yes.
We do.
You need to trust us and the people around you that you are this good, because you are.
If you can just put this thought in your head, you were born enough. Okay, there's nothing you have to prove except to yourself. You understand me?
Thank you.
At this point, the judges may decide that both Louis and Francisco pass through to the solo round. Either one of them proceeds, or the pair ends their American Idol journey tonight.
I feel like I messed up a lot. A lot of it had to do with because I couldn't remember the lyrics for some reason.
We have a lot of hope in the both of you. But unfortunately, only one will win. But you two, you're both going through.
Crazy. This is just insane.
I don't get how, but I'm so grateful.
I literally thought he hated me.
No.
I was like,
not at all.